This video shows the removal and reinstallation process for replacing the ABS module in a variety of Honda vehicles ranging from 2008 to 2017. While your model may be different, the principles in this video should help guide you through the process. For information on having your ABS module repaired, visit our website at circuitboardmedics.com. Since the brake lines will be disconnected as we remove the ABS pump, it is helpful to first remove the brake fluid from the reservoir. It is also necessary to empty the power steering reservoir because we will be removing it to access the ABS module. To remove the power steering reservoir, first pull it up off the mounting bracket. You will have to press the top of the metal tab away from the reservoir while sliding it up. Next, remove these two bolts to release the mounting bracket. Now pinch the hose clamp to slide the hose off the power steering reservoir. Repeat the process on this hose clamp to slide the hose off here. Then set the reservoir aside. Spilling fluid everywhere is not a necessary part of the process, but we wanted to show that you can clean fluid off with brake parts cleaner. Next, remove the brake line from this retaining clip. Then remove these three bolts which hold the ABS pump bracket. Next, unplug the ABS module. First, push back the plug lock, then unplug the connector. Now loosen the brake lines from the top of the pump. Also loosen the brake lines from the side of the pump. Next, reach underneath the ABS pump and bracket to remove three bolts that hold the pump to the bracket. You won't be able to see them, so you will have to feel for them in these locations. You may find it helpful to remove this bolt to release another brake line to provide more working room. Once the three bolts are out, you will be able to remove the pump and the ABS module. Now you can remove the control module from the pump. Start by taking out these four screws. Carefully separate the pump and the module. These two pins may stay attached to either side. Keep the pins with the pump. If you have to transfer them from the control module to the pump, be sure to connect them carefully with a flat side toward the middle. You can now send the control module for repair. To reinstall the ABS module, first carefully align it to the pump and press together. Check to make sure the two parts are aligned and tight together. Then reinstall the four screws. Position the ABS pump in its original position relative to the bracket. Reach under the bracket and reinstall the three mounting bolts. Next, loosely install the three bolts that hold the bracket. With all three bolts started, tighten each one. Now plug the connector back into the control module. Align and reattach the brake lines on the side and top of the pump. Reattach the bolt holding the brake line if you removed it. Reattach the two hoses to the power steering fluid reservoir. Replace the power steering fluid reservoir bracket to the body. Then slide the reservoir onto the bracket. Clamp both power steering hoses in place. Add brake fluid to the reservoir. Now it's time to bleed the brake lines. To do that, pump the brakes and hold the pedal down. Open one line to release air. Tighten that brake line. Repeat for each brake line. You may need to repeat the process on any of the lines until fluid flows steadily without air bubbles. Add power steering fluid to the reservoir. Use caution and test the brakes in a safe area after completing this process. If the brake pedal feels spongy or does not operate properly, you may need to repeat the bleeding process. If you need help diagnosing or repairing the ABS module of your Honda vehicle, give us a call at 800-547-2049.